hopefully this time my health and everything will be on the screen and not cut off.
Can I help you?
Foot and face. No foot. No foot.
No foot.
No foot. I mean, stretch it. Foot in face. Okay, fine. Can you look at my foot now?
I'm
gonna knock up a lot of stuff. Yes, go to bed, dear. Then go to bed!
I know, it's just a quandary.
Yay! Okay, cool. So my health is on screen. Awesome. And then landscape view. This is nice. I forgot all the other buttons, though. Oop, that's not what I wanted. Definitely not what I wanted. Yeah, much better.
I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Oh, what's up? You stabbed the guy in the ground. Thank you. Well, once you knock people down, you have to, like, suck their essence out of them. Or else they just come back. Oh, rewind. What the fuck was that? I gotta figure out how to do the wall stab that someone recommended to me the other day. Apparently it's like super busted in this game. I'd love some fucking health. Health would be great. There we go, nice. I'm gonna put these away. Yes, I can, I drink water. Oh shit, there's more! Stop stabbing me, please! Mm-hmm. I need to hold it down. Oh my god, I've been fucking this up the whole time. No wonder it's been so hard.
Wasn't working on it.
Start the story from here next time.
What's up?
No.
Hmm?
No.
Are you alright?
You should have asked that before I started streaming.
What is the sound that just came back?
They won't. They'll hear it.
Guess that was supposed to happen. God, the camera rotates so fucking fast. Question is, can I get down there without dying, or am I supposed to go over there? Answer the question, I don't know. Look at his face. He looks so stupid. Oh my god. Waste all my rewinds right here. Far back. Am I dumb? Well, the answer to that question is definitely yes. No, no, why would you do that way? God, what am I supposed to do here? Like, I feel like it wants me to go over there. But so far, I've been unable to do that. Swing from the flags. Nope, that's not right, John. The problem is actually getting to the flags. Like, how am I supposed to get there? That's not at the right angle. There's no place for me to drop down to, I don't think. Up the wall to the ledge. Oh god, damn it. Camera, can you behave yourself, please? No, please! Game. This is what happens whenever you have you have one button. Nope, not high enough. I mean, corpse treadmill away.
Careful.
Can you please get out of my way? Thank you. Just climb across this. That's everything. The only platform is those flags, so I don't know. Great. Go, blah, blah, blah.
Stay there. I'll try to find a way in.
Am I just doing it wrong? I mean, like, it feels like it's hard to be doing this wrong. Oh my god, finally! Thank you! No, about to say, the time powers affect me and everything else, so... Did you turn around? How do I make you turn around? Oh, there's dudes. Just gonna go ahead and time freeze your ass and deal with you that way. Time juice out. Gotta remember that I actually can block if I so choose. Oh, hello. Yeah, basically, yeah. It's flips for nothing for this guy. Suck of your delicious time juice. Did I open the door? Okay. I want to get back up there, please. No, you know what I wanted. Snap my ankle. At least the fucking saves are often.
I'll start the story from here next time.
No, 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 no.
As you wish.
I love you, dear. I feel like the Uncharted stole some of these things. What? Uncharted's made by Naughty Dog? This is made by Ubi Soft, so. I don't know. Take a pick. This is like the original fucking, you know, ass creed. Oh no, this is definitely before Uncharted. The first Uncharted was what? Yay, more health! Oh shit. Not that health really matters whenever you die instantaneously to falls. And saws. Game, really. You know what I wanted to do there. Again, why?
Maybe to you.
I'm sorry that the audio is so bad for them talking, but I don't think there's a fix for that. Look. Like, I couldn't have fit through there. I just jump. Will that work for you? Will this door open up?
Stay there.
Oh God. Oh God. There we go.
I can reach this one.
Ooh. Will you let me down off this thing?
I'll just wait here then. Shall I?
Oh shit. Okay. I don't want to go this way. And dead. Go, go under, thank you. Damn it. I want to get back to the water so I get my health back. No.
Are you all right? I heard strange noises.
No permanent damage, thank you.
Nope, just me screaming.
There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you can reach it?
Oh, that was my last. That's my last fucking rewind. God damn it. I wish this was gonna take me back to. Oh, bitch. At least I got my health. That's fine. Okay. Yo, why will you not go? There we go. You wouldn't let me turn.
What is this place?
We'll need to find a way down to the bottom.
I can't do that.
Stay there.
Much better.
I can reach this one.
Oh, come on. I pulled it all the way.
Damage, thank you.
Never been better, dear.
There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you can reach it?
How do I get over there? There we go. Okay. The simple way is the right answer. Stop it! Stop it! No! Just run, look what I can do. Oh my god, dude, it's awful. Well, you have one button. You have one button, which is quote-unquote your special action button, and it does everything. Hold it down whenever you run against the wall. Hold it down if you want a wall run. Hold it down whenever you pull a lever. Like... You don't say, dear. You don't say.
I can reach this one. Your turn now.
So all ancients are parkour masters, if that's what I'm saying. Yes. What else are you going to do with your free time, man? You had no internet, no TV. So might as well practice parkour all the time.
Stay there.
What's up, you big ogre motherfucker? Block jack off to war, maybe. Pretty much, yeah. Okay, how did I... At what point you were all knocked down on the ground? Let me suck you dry. Participating now in the game. Now it's totally worth healing me up. Fucking let me get up, you whore! Yay! Use a dagger, hold special action shift, and then press rewind for mega freeze while will consume all tanks. That's kind of cool. I like that. That's really cool. I have never used that before. It's nice it doesn't eat your rewind either. Yeah, no, it is nice it doesn't do that. Hmm. Well, let me pour. Oh, wait a second. I'm confused. Box and you on switch. There's two switches.
No, please be careful.
I am a quarter of the way through this game. Nice.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Also, second spot. Yeah, I saw the second box. Ooh. You know what I didn't just see until now is the fucking sand on top of that boxes over there. Sweet, give me your sand. Do you suck, lady? Here I am shattering my knees and my ankle doing all this parkour stuff, and you're just like, I can't fall 4 feet. It'll kill me. Damn it. I was really hoping I'd just bust right through that barrel. Wait, what the fuck? Don't have a kick like Kratos then. No. I do not. I don't have the Kratos kick. Let me push a block halfway away. You get across. I remember this part. Oh, hello. made quick work of that. God, I'm starting to get tired.
Done. I'll stop the story from here next time.
Yes. Nope, please. Bird.
I don't think they did survive.
Hello, bird. What's this about? Hey! You shit against those fucking birds, man. Now, how do we get this box out?
Look, a crack.
Yes, that would be a crack.
Fabled menagerie of Azad.
Menagerie.
The Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I had dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands.
How'd you get here?
Time.
Here I am.
Oh, okay. Oh shit, fuck. I hate you so much, Ben. Where am I fucking supposed to go? Apparently not that way. Even though there's a save that way. I guess it's that way, I just need to not suck. It was the nut sucking part that I was having problems with.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
You know, I probably need to run across the wall over there and do that. That was a thing that I saw earlier. A hiding spot for a ladder.
Believe the rest of my tale until now. Perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl of my sight. My reason told me to distrust her, for she had good cause to hate me. Yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, Like me, just flesh and blood.
I can't reach it.
Can't reach what?
Stand on that pressure plate, will you?
I don't know. Can't you crawl through a crack or something?
Hate those spinning blade traps, they're awful. Oh, maybe I figured out how to beat them. Barely. Woo. Just barely. Alright, I need to heal. I need to save. I think I'm gonna go lay down with my fiance. Take a little nap with her. Have a nice lazy day. So I can jump that, but you can't. Hello. That was not what I wanted. You know it too. Bud, piss off. This does not concern you. Oh my god. Oh shit. You please let me grab onto the thing again. Fuck you. God damn you. Bird, piss off! Very helpful game. I really appreciate that.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Okay. Alright, where's my friend at? There she is.
Look out for scarabs!
I don't care about scarabs. You let me past you, please. is just where I live now. Thank God, Jesus Christ. Seem to be handling yourself just fine, dear. Can I get away from you, please? Thank you. And dead. Fuck me. Come on. Really?
Wait. She didn't die.
You had a bow and arrow. You didn't even have to get in the middle of this conflict.
The baths.
Shit! Much better. Yeah, I gotta remember how to do that fucking wall stab. Right there, that right there.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Okay. That was a little bit short, but I'm gonna call it here.
I'm gonna go lay down
with my fiance. Thanks everyone for watching. Hope you guys are having a great day.